On this day, we hiked the Huckleberry Trail and the Whispering Spruce Trail, both part of the Seneca Creek Backcountry, on the summit of Spruce Knob. The purpose of this trip was to try and catch the peak foliage, however we just missed it. Originally planned a 2-night, 3-day backpack trip a week earlier, in the end, ended up being a 1-day out adventure. In the evening, we took a driving tour of the east side of Spruce Knob, ate at the diner, then returned for the sunset. Here are some of the sights of the day. Trail on a mountain back route and ate lunch in a rock outcropping on the west side of the mountain overlooking Seneca Creek backcountry. Returning from Huckleberry Trail in the afternoon, we made our way to Whispering Spruce Trail.